This is delicious steak. Hey guys, it's Funtime Foxy. And today, in this video, will be something random that you guys wouldn't expect. The character will be edited though. I'm just telling ya. So, she'll be different. She'll look exactly like me, just this is different. But yeah, before this video begins, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below if you enjoy this video. Also, if we can hit, at least if we already hit 30, can we hit 40 subs? If we do, I will make a special. I will read your comments through and see what you guys want to see and which animatronic do it. And if you want me to play a minigame, that's right now off the chart for many reasons. But anyway, enjoy the video. Whoa! What the flip was that? I don't know. This stick is really delicious. What is this? Nope. Ouch. No. I gotta check my ears. Okay, let's go in Circus Baby's room. You really want to go there. What was that voice? Oh, me? Your best friend? Who's my best friend? Oh, click something. You know, your best friend that you dropped many years ago. Is Circus Baby even in there? I should go knock. Oh, I forgot. These are the little pad things that Bitty Bab sleeps in. We really gotta make Bitty Bab mini one of them. We go check if Circus Baby's in here. She really needs a walk. I wouldn't go in there. I'm now getting scared from your voice, so I'm gonna ignore it. I think I'm going insane or something. Ow. Huh? Wow. Right into my trap. Huh? aren't you sweet and naive? You're not scaring me. Scaring you, smearing you. Whatever you like to say it. I'm outside totally doo doo. Okay, I'm gonna watch TV. Oh, we have no television here. Just sit down. I'll tell you my name. Okay. My name is nothing. I don't have a name, sweetie. Oh, you're kidding me. I'm inside you. I really, really, really like to fight. Don't fall into another one of my traps. You're highly annoying. I'm ignoring you. You can't ignore me for long. Oh, ow. Whoa, oh. I'm doing this all to you. Stop it. You're being rude. I don't like it. Being rude. Being rude. Is that all you could think of? You're so naive. You think everything your way. Think about nightmares. Nightmares? Oh, heck no. I'm shutting the circus baby soon. I'm hearing noises from you. No, you aren't. You're meant to hear noises. You're so naive. My plan is gonna work. I got the most naive party ever. I'm gonna go see Freddy Freddy then. Freddy! Hello? I don't think you should go in there. Fun time, Freddy. He has a knife. I'll put that out. I should really put on shoes. These are cozy. I'm gonna bounce on his bed. Woo! You are so naive. I'm gonna go to bed. You can't hide for long. I can't go to bed. I can't. Stop it, please. You are naive, my child. See if there's anything in my book that can help me. I think that should be different. I have nothing. Circuiting. The voice is gone at least. Not very long. I think I might stay in front of Freddy's room tonight. It's super cozy. He's not here and doesn't even ew, chicken. So, like, 10 days ago. Ugh. I'm just kidding. I don't really like chicken. But when I read a book yesterday, that book, when I was in, like, the Fnaf one dimension, it said something about Funtime Chica. And a bonnet. And a yendo. Hey, voice. That I keep hearing. Yes, what do you want? Do you know any yendo? Yes, actually. But he's a secret. Can you tell me a little bit about him? A little bit about him. Let's see. He's not on your side. What's that supposed to mean? Are you stupid? I think you are. But he's not on your team. Great, we got an evil on our team. We are gonna die. I'm gonna look up and Don't even move. Don't even move. He's not on our team. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. You are so right. Finally, in a body. What does she do around here? Ooh, what is this? A diary? That's pathetic. Dear Daine, I hope to find out who this... What did it say? I hope to find out who Tiffany Foxica is. Who is that? Chicken. Funtime Freddy. Wanna dance? Ballora. Like video games? Go to Circus Gallery. Circus Baby. You like gaming or baking? Come to E or Circus Baby, okay? Toy Foxica. Hi, it's your secret admirer from. Hey, sis, art from the Foxy. Enjoy life. Oh, not. For long. I'm gonna blow this place up into smithereens. Can't get through this door. Okay. I should do toss events, shouldn't I? Burn in this body. This is too much fun. my hands back to normal. Better go put this weapon away. Let's go collect all the TNT. I feel like she did something. And how is my hand not bloody? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You're welcome. Good night. I'm ignoring you, voice in my head. Fine. Do what you want. Because I'm ignoring you. Whatever. Oh my gosh. Maybe I can repair them. Let's put one here and yeah, I'm repairing them. Oh no. YMCA, da 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 da. I'm saving you guys. You're so lucky I found you guys broken. You guys would have died if it wasn't for me. Where are the shoes? Where are the shoes? Where are they? This many may not even have feet. You're gonna be wobbly, guys. Don't worry, I'll fix your feet after. Oh my gosh. What else did she do? TNT, my sister's doing. That's not happening. Oh, not near a dog. What's your name, boy? Luckily, she didn't find this room. If she did, we're all doomed. Find what room? I'm gonna look around what else you did. No, not in my friend's room. You must have used all my TNT. The last TNT is somewhere. Sweetheart, it's not in there. Why would I blow up an innocent place? Oh my gosh, and I'm listening a la 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 la. Let's say la 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 la. Da 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 da. Hope I find no more TNT. Just, okay. Now, I'm going back to bed. Anyhow, if you guys would like to see, you're not going anywhere. Stop it, voice in my head. But if you guys want to see more videos like this, you guys can check out Horror Daycare 2, I think. Minecraft PE, yeah. Or you guys can check out Minecraft Finance Freddy's 3, and with the bonus, you guys can check out my sister's channel, Lolbit. She has made a channel, and check out Robot Gaming Girl. She doesn't upload daily because, yeah, she took a break also because one of her actors are babies and there's hard daycare, so why not stop doing videos like that? Okay, but thank you guys for watching. I really got to stop eating that many cookies. Oh, B?